Safety Net is about a small town's first female fire chief on the front lines of opioid addiction.
I've been a junkie since I was 19, but you think it's got the upper hand.
Safety Net is a play about relationships. It's about facing fear.
Are you ready to be dead? Because I'm not.
Safety Net, March 12th through the 29th at Bangor's Historic Opera House, 942-3333,
PenobscotTheater.org. I wake up thinking about it. The future, I mean. And I look forward to waking up.